drag deer and bear hunting. This is bear site number two. We just set it up today. It's full of bread. We got a bunch of grease. We're going to dump it in here and see if we can get some bears coming in here so we can have a couple sites on the go. Dump it all in here and let it soak in.
Bears love this stuff.
Once they step in it, they take it everywhere they go. They'll always come back for more.
On the inside.
Back to update you with some more there next time we come in.